Hello, everyone. Well, that might look dark now, but should be good. A few minutes without Jack. Triple play baseball. Just love the sound. Triple play baseball. Classic. 1999 is a good year.
Somebody hits a ball, they stand to pass the time. That's gonna be tough game. Game becomes competition. Baseball is boring. Over the years, baseball creates legends. Legends redefine the game. Players get bigger, faster, stronger. Fielders become acrobats. The show no longer means Broadway and Uncle Charlie is a relative that scares you to death. The boys of summer get knocked out by the middle of October, and each year when the dust settles.
So be ready for it. Jim Houston, Buck Martinez will be taking you through this game. The third line, followed by Buck Martinez, 1997.
Today's exhibition game is between the Florida Marlins and the Chicago Cubs. All right, let's get the first pitch, Buck. Here's today's starting pitcher, Ivan Hernandez.
I like this guy's makeup. Here it is, hit. It's me or you.
You've met the starter. Now let's get on with the game. First up for the Cubs, Lance Johnson. One and oh. Deep fly ball to center field.
Now there's a perfect example of a guy thinking about a double. He was hustling all the way, two bases.
One on and nobody out.
Growing up watching Mark Grace, he had a great career. Played for the Chicago Cubs his whole entire career. Oh, actually, no. Later in his career, he went to the Arizona Diamondbacks after he got traded. But, man, he was a true Cub. Him, Ryan Sandberg, and those two played together for many years, through the 80s and the early 90s. Those two were some type of combination. One second base, and one was the first baseman.
Change up down the middle. Line drive to shortstop. To first. He's out of there. One out, one on. Next up, Jeff Blauser. It's a ball. Line drive up the middle. Throw to first. And a run scores. Two outs, nobody on. Next batter, Sammy Sosa.
What can you say about Sammy Sosa? Slamming Sammy Sosa. Hit 66 home runs in 1998 with you-know-who, the Chicago Cubs. Him and Mark McGuire broke the single-season home run record in the summer of 1998. Sammy Sosa is the man. And I look to nowadays, 2007, Sammy Sosa's got off to a great start with the Texas Rangers. He is less than, I think, 14 home runs away from 600 home runs in his career.
All in one. Line drive up the middle. To the first baseman. Safe at first. A hit by Sosa.
Great hitters have a knack for finding holes and getting base hits.
All right, here we go, Marlins.
Change up down the middle. To center field. That's a two-base hit.
Boy, he hammered that pitch into the outfield for a two-base hit.
Okay, Buck. Line drive to second base. Throw to first. He's out of there! That's the third out. Stranding runners in scoring position. Nothing but air. 0-1. Fastball down the middle. Two strikes on him. He struck him out.
Jim, that pitcher really looks dominant out there today. That batter was simply overmatched.
Slider inside. Two strikes on him. Sharp liner up the middle.
Now there's another one of those Adam balls. That guy will go back to the bench talking to himself.
Two outs, nobody on. It's a hot, sunny day, and all that breeze is going to do is cool things off.
I tell you, the ball's going to jump.
Swing and a miss. 0-1. Swing and a miss. Hit to center field. Can of corn. Three up and three down. At the top of the second, the Cubs lead. Deep fly ball to center field. He'll take two. One on and nobody out.
Featuring EA Sports Night. Be sure to sign up at Guest Services and join us in the fun.
Deep fly ball to center field. There's a run scored. He gets it to third base.
As soon as that ball came off his bat, he was thinking about second base. He had double on his mind the whole way.
One on and nobody out. You know, Buck, they'll have to have a dome stadium here or go to morning games because of the weather.
Yeah, it is so hot and humid here. I'm really surprised that everybody can really play. You know, sometimes you can go out there, it can be 95 degrees with 100% humidity. It's like playing in a steam bath. This guy can really fly. The defense better be looking for a bunt.
Ground ball pulled down the left side. Throw to first. Got him. Safe at second. One out, one on. Batting one for one, Lance Johnson.